Dichlorine trioxide, dichlorine trioxide, is a chlorine oxide. It is a dark brown solid discovered in 1967, which is explosive even below 0 degrees Celsius. It is formed by the low temperature photolysis of chlorine dioxide and is formed along with dichlorine hexoxide, Cl2 and O2. Its structure is believed to be OCl- chlorine dioxide with possible isomers such as Cl-O- chlorine dioxide. It is the theoretical anhydride of chlorous acid.
References.